Number 6. The Black Hole Water Slide, Florida. America's first water park, Wet n Wild, has this super dangerous water slide, which they named a black hole. Well, actually, this slide is a black hole. When you enter, you hardly see anything. The slide takes about 23 seconds to complete the ride. The tube has a place for two people to ride. However, in 1989, when the slide first debuted, the slider got injured as he struck something in the middle of the ride. The black hole faced a lawsuit of $1.73 million. Well, they must have faced it right, because it's still one of the famous rides in America.